Now this next act comes from Blaze Latin. He's one of my very own. He's a funny, hilarious guy. Has a couple of jokes, comedian acts for you guys. His name is Will McElroy. So let's introduce Will McElroy.
That was my birthday, you know, and I just got done saying happy birthday. He got done saying happy birthday to me, you know, he came behind me and said, you know, put his son, you know, let me know. He tapped me and said, you know, hold on, let me look again. I like birthdays too, you know, but too much of them could kill you. Thank you. Please don't heckle me, please. I'm nervous. You know, my friend asked me. Coming after whoever did that. My friend, hi, Mom. Can we give a round of applause for my mom? My friend asked me what's a good movie, you know, and I said Snakes on the Plane, that's good, but the irky part was he asked me what it's about. I said it's about horses on a boat. You know, whenever somebody calls me ugly, you know, I just get really sad. I give them a hug, you know, because life is hard for the visually impaired, you know. Well, I just think that we should be nicer to Rihanna. For more, she's my wife, first of all. And, you know, she, Chris Brown hit her. Eminem lies to her. Drake don't even know her name, so just be nice to her. Like that one. Life louder. Stop. I'm really not a fan of Temple Run. Y'all got that? Everybody got that? No? Alright, I got it. I don't care. And, you know, I'm not a fan of it because, you know, I worked so hard to, you know, get the black guy off of it. It turns out he didn't run any faster than the other ones. So I thought, yeah. Oh man. Am I the only one, you know, that has really, like, really advanced sarcasm? You know? It's so good that, like, people think I'm serious. Like, I was sniffing the laundry detergent at the, thanks, goodbye. I was sniffing laundry detergent at the laundromat, and the old lady told me, don't drink it. I said, no, I usually drink it with eggs and pancakes and bacon in the morning. And she called the cops on me because she said I was trying to commit suicide. But I was playing. I know y'all are young, so I'm going to just teach y'all a little something. Got an uncle that likes James Brown a lot. I'm gonna show you what he does at cookouts. Play a little James Brown for me. That'd be nice. Some James Brown.
Watch me! Watch me!
Yeah, got me there.
I got it. Watch me!
Turn it up now.
I got it. Yay! Hey! I got something that makes me wanna shout. I got something that tells me what it's all about.
Sell this on eBay if you want to. go. How many of you go to church? Y'all go to church?
Praise
Jesus. Huh? Praise. Thank you, Jesus. Let me show you what it's like at church, too. Let me just give y'all a little taste.